Hello, good evening, my YouTube family. It's Diane and Darnell here. How is everyone doing this evening? Such a beautiful evening. I have, first and foremost, like this video, subscribe, comment, share this video with any and everybody. But look, you guys, when I tell you I'm craving fish, I'm really craving fish. Corgi, baby. So, I had an important business meeting today, and we got done, and I was like, you know what? Some good salsa water. I'm a water freak. Nothing but water. And I love sparkling water because I started drinking salt sparkling. Oh, look at this bag that was donated to me. Isn't this beautiful? That's true. By an angel that, yeah. This sparkling water, it's the reason I love it so much. It has the fizzle of a soda, but it's water. Excuse me. And take this to mommy. Take this to mommy. Give it to mommy. Mommy want to cook it. Give it to mommy. Give it to mommy. Or give it to mommy. So, yeah, it has it. It makes you, sometimes when I feel like I want soda, I'm drinking sparkling water, so it always has that fizzle. And it seems like soda, but it's water. Oh, this is delicious. What flavor is this one? Oh, it's blueberry lemonade. So, yeah. Oh, my day was so beautiful. Hi. Oh, how are you guys doing this evening? I hope you had a beautiful day. Beautiful day. My day was so blessed and beautiful and fulfilling. It was just a beautiful day. Just, oh, it was beautiful. Yeah, so, I can't really eat this fish and talk because you can't eat porgies and talk. You know why? Only because porgies have a lot of bones in them. And I wouldn't want to choke on a bone. But I wanted to just come on and say hi to my YouTube family. I'm still trying to think of a name. I'm still trying to think of a name that I could come up with that I can call my subscribers. Being that the channel is called Keeping It Real, or I don't even know the name of my own channel. This is so sad. This is what happens when you have an extra long day. Keeping It Real. Couples Keeping It Real. So I'm trying to think of something that goes and coincides with that. Excuse me. Something like... It's really... This is a job. This is a job to try and figure out a name to call my subscribers. It's really a job. Like, it's not easy. And... I've been thinking and thinking and thinking, and I'm like, God, I really need you to help me come up with a name to call my subscribers. So how are you guys doing? How was your day? Can you please comment in the comment section? Tell me how your day was. What do you do for a living? Me, myself, and I, I'm currently, I'm a chef, but I'm currently I'm totally working on my ministry, and I got so many things that, you know, I'm trying to accomplish within my ministry. I also am working on opening an eatery, you know, so that's what I'm trying to do. I haven't really thought of it. Sometimes it's like, we thought of one that say, Faithers, Faithers. But then I was like, how will we come up with a theme song for that? Like, I Faithers, or because my ministry is called just Faith in It Ministries, so that I don't want to tie that down with my YouTube channel, but I don't know. It's like we came up with Faithers, then we came up with what was the other one that Darnell said? Darnell said, but it sounded so funny when he said it, and I was like, nah. So yeah, we're still trying to come up with a name, you know. But we will in due time. We will. But in the meantime, I'm just getting home actually, and I want to go and heat this fish up and dig in because I'm really hungry. It's been a long day. Although I did have a cheeseburger earlier, but you know, I ain't do the job. It didn't do the job, so I need something more. So yeah, I'm just happy to be, you know, to be in part of the YouTube world. You know, I don't come here for drama. I'm coming here for straight up encouragement and uplifting my beautiful sisters. You don't have to be black. You know, I love my people, but I love everyone. You know what I mean? So it's like, sisters, we want to uplift all sisters, not just black sisters. We want to uplift our this sister, that sister, that sister, that. Well, man, you too. We want to uplift y'all too. But, you know, we mainly, yeah. Just everyone in general. But it's about not tearing down your sister, not, you know, judging your sister, but uplifting her and encouraging her to go on and keep on climbing that ladder to go higher. So yeah, that's what our channel is about. Our channel is about also spreading the love of Jesus Christ. We love God and we want others to see that, you know, you can still be sexy, you can still be fly, you can still, you know, be fun and saved. You know what I mean? Like, you don't have to be some people think that you're not fun and you're not, you know, like you're boring, you know, when you're a believer. And it's like, no, it's totally the opposite. You know, we live life to the fullest and God is blessing us abundantly. And so we want to share the love of Jesus Christ. We want to let anyone and everyone know that God loves you and he wants to save you. So, you know, that's it. So I just hope everyone has a good day. Like this video, comment, subscribe, hit that button to be notified. And we'll see you in the next video. To all have a good night.